Hello, captains of our men. Welcome to a rapid fire session with Mr. Vincenzo Alberto Annese, the former head coach of Gokulam Kerala. The rules are pretty simple. We have 10 questions for Mr. Annese and he has to answer them within a word or a sentence. So we will start now. So if you have to describe yourselves in 3 words, what will be?
3 words?
Yes, 3 words. That's a tricky one.
Okay. Strong personality. Winner. And meticulosity is like detailist.
And actually, it's a very hard question to answer. I say this every day because 3 words is too less to describe a person, even yourself. So that was a very good answer. So one quality you always look in a footballer before signing him?
Speedy, individual skills with the ball. Good one versus one. Because one versus one creates some imperfect goal again and some additional number in attacking phase.
That's a good one because 1-to-1 skills are sometimes very much essential
depend in also, football. Depend also about football. No? If he is the central back, it's totally different quality. No, but skills with the ball is one of the principal that I love to have.
So one must have quality for a head coach.
Personality, strong personality. Strong personality, you cannot be coach.
So one thing that you have already said, and I think it's very important, that is having a strong personality in any field, because a person with a strong personality will always be respected. So the best advice you receive?
Be different.
That's a nice thing because in this world, originality is a very rare thing to find. So next was the best Indian talent you have managed?
Emil.
And I know many teams are going, so that's the testament of his talent he already has. So if you have to choose within, which one was the more memorable, the 2020-21 I-League Championship or the 2020-20, this season, 21-22? So which one will be more memorable?
I think this season was more tough because it was a more number of teams and was more quality because more of the player they come from ISL, Momadan, Punjab, the investment like 20 times more than us. So, and no joke, is true. And they know also.
And it went down to a haywire even the final day. We didn't know who was the champion. So yeah, this was the more memorable event for me. So your hobby?
My hobby is, I have a lot of hobby, like athletic, run, read a book, I swim so well. Yes, sport for sure. I mean, in general, sport. I like run. I like read a book about everything. The book, it can be economical size, and it can be also about life decision.
So, one book that you will suggest to our viewers.
One movie.
One book. Any book. One book.
Il Miglio Verde in the Little Prince, the Little Prince. I don't know, in English is a bit complicated for me. The Little Prince.
And it is one of the most timeless classics, and there's a lot to learn from that book. So the final question will be one movie or a documentary that you will suggest to viewers to watch.
One movie. Gladiator. The Gladiator for sure is one movie that I really inspired me so much. Braveheart is another Braveheart is very good movie, but Gladiator, Braveheart, both there are quality movie for me.
I will ask the viewers. I have watched these two, so if you didn't watch, please go and watch, especially the Gladiator one. It was a very, very good movie and it will stick to me until my last day. So that's all from our rapid fire session today. The full podcast will be out soon. Until then, stay tuned.